to seeing you at choir breakfast.
Thank you, Mayor Tinsel.
Assistant.
Oh, pardon me. On behalf of the Manhattan School for Orphans, I'm honored to be here on this fine evening to bring joy to all of God's little children through the lighting of this glorious tree.
Whenever you are, Mayor Tinsel.
angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. They were terrified. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid, for I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord, and this will be a sign to you. You will find him wrapped in cloths, lying."
Glory, the glory of the Father's one and only Son.
And nothing in all creation.